All the prominent automobile players are stepping into the electrification of cars. Some of the companies have already pitched their prototypes in the market, their electric chargers and super technology enabled. Batteries are the heart of EV cars, as the entire mechanism depends on the strong batteries that are installed in the EV. Surprisingly, one of such powerful and newly launched BYD Blade batteries is grabbing the attention of prominent automobile players. BYD is already shaking hands with major players and revolutionizing the industry. One of those partners of BYD is a Japanese giant Toyota. Toyota is planning to soon launch a Blade battery-installed sedan in China. Not only Toyota, but we have other companies who are stepping forward to launch their EV with super powerful LFP cells. Hey tech lovers, welcome back to eMotion, where everything rolls around thrilling technological news. Before we roll onto today's latest exciting topic, Toyota's roadmap for launching BYD Blade installed sedan, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you regularly contemporize your knowledge about the exciting information and updates linking to technology that's uploaded on eMotion. That said, now let's take a look. A Japanese giant is planning to soon launch an all-electric small sedan in China. Up to date, Toyota was involved in manufacturing basic gasoline cars and hybrid models, but with the amazing launch of Blade batteries by Build Your Dreams, chose to fabricate the affordable and worthy EV sedan model. Toyota and its new model will not be compromising on the luxury and comfort in its interiors. Toyota and the team were struggling for a long time to produce a perfect EV sedan. Now the wait is over. Finally, in mid-2022, in China, Toyota will sell its first EV small sedan. Every automobile company had an issue with coming up with a perfect small EV sedan. If you ever noticed, small EVs will always be SUVs. This is because of the heavy and oversized batteries that need to be installed in the car. The entire space is occupied by this bulky battery, hence no space for perfect interiors in the small cars. So manufacturers need to increase their height and eventually we have an SUV. Now, this will not be the case, as the issue is being resolved by BYD Blade batteries. It's such awesome research, it's compact and economical as well. BYD was not well known until the launch of these Blade batteries. Surprisingly, none of the players imagined that Build Your Dream could turn out to be the biggest manufacturer of energy vehicles on the globe. Back in 2008, BYD grabbed the headlines when Warren Buffett declared his 10% stake in the company. BYD's research behind these less bulky lithium iron phosphate batteries is vigorous. They launched this Blade battery in 2020. What is so impressive about these Blade batteries? Lithium ion phosphate batteries have lower energy density in comparison to other lithium ion cells, and most importantly, they're cheaper. With low prices, they even maintain the quality and are committing long shelf life as they're less prone to overheating. Even the tech giant Tesla found these amazing findings by BYD. They're even planning to install BYD Blade batteries in its Model 3 and Model Y prototypes. Companies can trust these BYD Blade batteries as it has undergone tremendous experiments and stood victorious in all of them. One of the stringent experiments was the nail penetration test. The BYD Blade battery neither emitted smoke nor fire. The surface temperature of the battery only touched 30 to 60 degrees Celsius. But at the same time, when this penetration test is done with the lithium battery, the surface temperature will easily shoot up to 500 degrees Celsius and result in violently burning. Not only the nail penetration test, but the Blade battery also went through an extreme test condition, such as being crushed, bent, being heated in a furnace to 300 degrees Celsius, and highly overcharged by 260%. None of these surprisingly resulted in a fire or explosion. According to different sources, it was revealed that this battery is admirably packed with split designs. It's just 96 centimeters long, 90 centimeters wide, and finally 135 centimeters in height. The singular cells are engineered together in an array and then inserted into a battery pack. Due to its optimized battery pack layout, the slot utilization of the battery pack is boosted by around 50% compared to traditional lithium iron phosphate block batteries. This technology will soon be a part of Toyota's new EV. This EV is planned to be slightly more oversized than its compact Corolla, the world's most preferred car. According to strategies and roadmaps, the company has planned to launch this model only in China. These BYD Blade batteries have solved the major challenge of providing everything in an EV sedan. With the installation of BYD batteries, Toyota's model will be packed with perfect technology, luxurious interiors, and most importantly, it'll be affordable. However, this model will not be from the top models like Tesla's Model Y or the NIO ES6, but on the flip side, it'll not also be similar to inexpensive Hongguang Mini EV. It'll be a mid-range sedan but with the best qualities. Though the local Chinese models cannot compete on par because of their low quality, the automobile companies are aware of this fact, and hence, they don't worry much about pricing as their main focus is on quality offering to the customers. Toyota's new EV will be approximately priced at $30,000, which can compete with the mid-range EV sedans in China. Toyota was planning long back to install the hybrid cars with blade batteries, but feared its quality for the long term. Their styling and performance were up to the mark and satisfactory. With time, according to different sources, it was revealed that BYD pushed Toyota and its research and development team to work on this superior technology. With the partnership between Toyota and BYD, Toyota is shortly to pitch its new small sedan, which is not dedicated to zero emission. They're more involved in building a commercial purposeful car, hence concentrating less on the environmental factors. It's not that they are entirely ignoring these factors. They have a separate zero emission sector in Japan. In this ZEV factory in Japan, the team is engaged in developing safer and lower cost battery technologies that also include solid-state lithium-ion cells, which would significantly boost the EVs. If you're interested in other fascinating things about Lucid Motors, then make sure to check out our video on Game Over, Tesla's insane new battery will change everything. And also, BYD claims its blade battery is a game changer, and Elon Musk agrees. You can go check this out after the video. Jumping back to BYD batteries. Previously, BYD LFP batteries were only used in buses, but now will also be used in electric cars. Now all the hitters of the automobile industry are excited to install the upgraded technology in their vehicles. Toyota is known for its rigid and thorough planning and strategy process. Once they have made a plan and finalized the components, technology, and systems, they rarely change the prototype in its development process. While the process is ongoing, Toyota typically accomplishes 3 design prototypes and 3 manufacturing prototypes. From those designs and prototypes, some are driven 150,000 kilometers to bulletproof quality and even the dependability of the model while experimenting for emission or inadequate road durability. Practically, BYD and Toyota both are competitors as they are also involved in the manufacturing of electric vehicles. Their main business is to build powerful electric chargers. But one thing that differs is that BYD engineers do very little prototyping and designing of the cars. They just model 2 designs that can be changed as late as 2 years into the ongoing process. BYD is a prominent and influential company in the Chinese EV sector. It's offering its best prototypes that are BYD blade batteries installed that are space-free and affordable. Toyota can receive a good level of competition after launching its small EV sedan in China. However, there is no official news about Toyota's plan to extend its sales for new sedans outside China. From one of the sources, an open challenge for Toyota was, "Our challenge at Toyota is whether we dismiss BYD's way of engineering as being loosey-goosey and too risky, or whether we can learn from it. What will be the future is known by none of us." The news only revealed that BYD blade batteries will be installed in Toyota's new model, but what will be its other key features is still a blurred image for all of us. One thing is bound to happen, which is revolutionizing the automobile industry with these superb blade batteries. So, what do you think? Will this blade battery technology be a game changer for EVs? Will BYD and Toyota be competitors? Or will they work as partners and lead the Chinese automobile industry? Let's know your views and opinions in the comments. That was all about it. Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such exciting content and the latest updates. See you in the next video.